ang dadalaga ni Maximo Oliveros, 2007 Best Director for Pisay, and 2011 Best Director awarding for Busuan.
Sasamahan ko siya ng 2005 Cinemalaya Short Feature Best Director para sa babae at 2012 Best Screenplay Awarded para sa short film feature na Ang Paghihintay sa Bulok.
Here is the director formerly known as Aureo Solito, Kanahan Balintagos.
Kasama si Sigrid Andrea P. Bernard.
The NEDPAC Awards for Cinemalaya Films is a testament to the prestige earned by the Cinemalaya Philippine Independent Film Festival through the years.
Ang ilan sa mga pelikulang binigyan ng NEDPAC Award ay naging bahagi at umani ng maraming parangal sa iba't ibang bansa. Ang unang nanalo nito ay ang Basayco Battle Boys ni Ralston Pavel, nagwagi sa Vancouver, Torino at Tokyo.
Another NEDPAC winner, Waka, won awards in the 19th Vesul International Film Festival of Asian Cinema, France, and a special mention at the Tokyo International Film Festival in Japan, while Transit received a special award at the 2013 Busan International Film Festival and selected as the Philippine entry to the Golden Globe and Academy Awards.
And to receive the Cinemalaya 10 NEDPAC Award in the Director's Showcase, but before we read the winner, we would like to make a statement as part of Batch 1 of Cinemalaya.
Nakikiramay po kami sa mga sentimiento na pinagdaraanan ng mga kapwa naming filmmakers.
We are in solidarity with our fellow filmmakers whose artistic integrity was violated when their films were uploaded in YouTube and the Cinemalaya website without their final consent. We filmmakers create films because we love Philippine cinema, because of our passion, not because of money or fame.
Gusto namin maabot ng mga pelikula namin ang higit sa nakakarami, pero hindi sa paraang lalo pang sisikit kundi tuluyang kikitil sa sustainable na paggawa ng malayang pelikula.
We believe in what Cinemalaya stands for. We are asking for dialogue and some reform.
Para sa malayang paggawa ng sinin. Para sa tunay na malayang Cinemalaya. For Director Showcase, for its timely and relevant commentary on the social realities of the country through the female lead character who embodies different notorious personalities plaguing Philippine society. The NEDPAC Award for the Director Showcase goes to Justicia by Joanna.
To present the NEDPAC certificate and trophy to the winners, please welcome jury members Max Messier and General Manager and Jury Coordinator of NEDPAC, Ashley Patna Nibushan.
In behalf of Likang Silangan Production, Ms. Arlene Bautista, on behalf of our director, Joel Lamangan, thank you so much for the juror. It's not an honor. Thank you so much. We give you. Thank you so much.